Good evening, everyone. We're the West Seattle Big Band. Thank you. This marks our 25th anniversary of free concerts in West Seattle parks. This is, of course, a new park for us this year since Hiawatha's closed. But we're happy to be here. This event originally started as a Hiu event. And Hiu, of course, is long since gone, but this event continues on. A lot of us are associated with the West Seattle Parade, too, which a lot of people call it a Hiu event, but it's not really. But hey, whatever. But we're going to start it with a Rick Sammy Nesco number on Old Classic. This is Sweet Georgia Brown. Thank you very much. It's very lovely to see everyone here. We didn't know how this event was going to turn out. It was such a last-minute thing with so many changes going on. And Hiawatha had been closed, still closed, waiting for construction to start. So this event was up in the air for quite some time. I'd like to thank Rolla Queen, though, our tenor sax player here, for helping set us all up. Thank you, Rolla. Yeah, I was burned out on it myself. All right, hey, nothing. No big band event would be complete without at least one number from the Glenn Miller Orchestra, and this is a number from the Doc Severinsen version of the Tonight Show Band. This is In the Mood. Be complete without a little bit of eye candy. He'll be up to sing a few songs here in a few minutes. In the meantime, we've got Janae. So Janae's Lane, everyone.
My lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye, let me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? Thank you. yeah, why not take all of me? Thank you, thank you. Having technical.
Yeah, see, we went digital for the first time last Sunday. And here we are, our second gig going full digital, and we had a computer die. I'm feeling confident. I left the books over in the truck.
Of course, it's my personal one, so. The most expensive one on the stage. There we go. He's doing some updates.
Yeah, that's right. That's my biggest fear. 80% of these computers are Windows machines, and they're all doing a massive update right now. And some other fruit company makes the other computers.
A bell that is ringing for me, and from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling, swear I was falling. Why, it's almost like being in love. Like a bell that is ringing for me, and from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling, swear I was falling. Why, it's almost like being in love. Yes, it's almost like being in. Thank you.
All right. In addition to going digital, we're also running off my lawnmower batteries here today. So. It's not an ad for Ryobi, but they are pretty good. I got on my phone. I can tell you how many watts each side of the band is using. All right. We're going to slip it into some Latin, as demanded by our drummer. Yep. This is Besame Mucho. Thank you.
bug updates.
Yeah, turn off them automatic updates.
Just gonna hit the roof.
Yeah, I played most of my harp.
Yeah, I know, that was pretty good.
All right, next up, we feature Michelle on the piano. For those of you, I don't know, how many people have seen us at Hiawatha before? A few, okay. For those of you who are not familiar with the Hiawatha crowd, Michelle is the coordinator for the West Seattle Parade. So she's the person that makes it all happen. Yeah. And our chairman of the parade, Keith, you're out here somewhere, aren't you? Somewhere. There he is. Look up. Wave over there. Keith Hughes is the chairman of the parade, and I used to be the coordinator of the parade, but Michelle just lets me ride around on my motorcycle look important now. So. All right, next up, Michelle on the Satin Doll. This is a Count Basie arrangement of the Duke Ellington Satin Doll.
Thank you.
All right, this next arrangement, also have Rolla Queen to thank for this. I saw a performance of this song online from a band down in Chile, and it was an excellent, excellent recording. It was a COVID style recording at multiple locations, and it was really good. And it seems to fit sometimes too for what we've been going through for the past couple of years. And this is a great arrangement that Rolla put together for us based on that arrangement. And it's Charlie Chaplin's Smile.
Is breaking, smile even though it's aching. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through the pain and sorrow. Smile, then maybe tomorrow you'll the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness, hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. The time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll see that life is still worthwhile if you just up the eye candy that Jim mentioned earlier. Mr. Jeff Carter from the trumpet section.
Usually he just introduces Janae as our lovely vocalist and leaves me for whatever you can imagine. Yeah, the other guy. The other person with a voice. Okay. Let's sing something nice.
Something nice.
All right.
If you can get it.
Nice work, if you can get it.
Nice work if you can get it, and you can get it if you try.
Strolling with the one girl, sighing sigh after sigh.
Nice work if you can get it, and you can get it if you try.
Just imagine someone waiting at your cottage door,
where two hearts become one. Who could ask for anything more?
Loving one who loves you, and then taking that vow.
Nice work if you can get it, and if you get it, won't you tell me how?
Your cottage door,
where two hearts become one. Who could ask for anything more?
Loving one who loves you, and then taking that vow.
Oh, nice work if you can get it,
and if you get it,
won't you tell me?
Thank you.
All right. Well, it's cooled down. It was nice and warm before, but I'm going to turn up the heat a little bit with this Frank Sinatra standard. Do some witchcraft. Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, strips my conscience bare. It's witchcraft, and I've got no defense for it. The heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you rouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It's such an ancient pitch, but one I wouldn't switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you. It's witchcraft, crazy witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It is such an ancient pitch, but one I'd never switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you. Witchcraft, crazy witchcraft. Oh, you're a lovely witch.
A quick moment to introduce some of the guys in the band here. Dr. Joel Thornton here playing all these tenor sax solos. And I guess...